It's your girl Sushi, and I'm back with another video. And by today's title, you can see it's a little get ready with me, my everyday makeup look. So I done did my eyebrows off camera, cuz I'm not even like doing it on camera. So I did my eyebrows off camera, and this is like basically amateur hour. Like, this is how I do my makeup. I am not a professional, you feel me? This is how I do my makeup, and it be like you gotta do what you gotta do, cause you just gotta do what you gotta do. So I don't wanna talk too much. I just wanna get into the video. But before I get into the video, let me backtrack. If you have not, please subscribe. Subscribe to my channel. Like, comment, and subscribe. If you are new here, welcome. And if you're not new here, then welcome back. Now, let's get into this video. So, I already primed my face. So, I already did that. Primed my face, and I did my eyebrows off camera. I'm still sick, y'all. So, feel me. That's why I got on a sweatshirt. It's super cold in my room for some reason. Like, I don't know. But, anywho. So, this is the foundation I use. Maybelline Fit Me. In the color 360 Mocha. And then I use this Maybelline concealer. Put it on my foreheads. Just two lines on my foreheads. Alright, we back into it. Then I take the foundation and I put some on the back of my forehead too. And then then I mix it. I'll take a brush and I'll just mix it. Cause I'm too colored. Like, I got dark and light spots all over my body. So I don't know. So foundation be a little tricky for me. So after I mix it, you know what? We're not gonna waste it. So let's just use the back of this brush. We're not gonna waste no products. And then I just dot it. So if you see me looking up there, in front of my vanity, so yeah. Okay, so after I dotted the foundation all over my face, then you grab your beauty blender. Like, this is like the best thing that they ever invented. Like, I love me a good beauty blender. And then I just blend the foundation on my face. All right, I keep getting interrupted. And then with the spare makeup that I have in my forearms, I take this flat brush and just fill in spots that I feel like I need more makeup. Okay. Then, now you know. Look at this. Used it. I used it. But you know what? It's still a little more left in here. So, LA Girl. This is LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fawn. So now it's time to conceal, hunties. See, look. Come on now. Still some in there. Now that's how you conceal. That's how you do it. back with the beauty blender. Oh my god. So let's start blending. Now, blending is where, like, you know, if you know how to do makeup or not. Because if you're not blending properly and you take a picture with flash on it, you're gonna see everything. So, baby, blend until your hands can't blend no more. Ugh, I'll be doing the ugliest faces. You know what? Hold up. If you're not making ugly faces while you're blending, then your makeup is not gonna be snatched, okay? Bitch. All right, so I think I'm blending good. You feel me? A little blend good. This is not cute. This sickness is not cute at all, okay? So I need to get that under control. And now it's time for some bronzer. Now, let me get into it a little. So I ran out of bronzer and I live in Jersey now. So it's like, I cannot just walk out of my house and just go get some bronzer, because I live in Jersey, I live in the boondocks, so I had to alternate until, you feel me, I have time to get some bronzer. So what I do is I use one of my eyeshadow palettes, so, and I just use like a dark brown, so I will use this palette, and I just use the dark brown, which is the color Smooth, if you see it. And I just take that and I bronze with it. And it works. It works perfectly. So. Oh. So much interruptions. But back again. Okay. Ah. All right. Let me stop. So. We just won't have to blend that out. Let me do it lightly on this side. Trust me, okay? All you gotta do is just blend it out. But you're gonna see what I mean, because y'all probably looking at me like, Martine. But watch, okay? Just watch. And then I'm not gonna front. You feel me? I do put a little something off of my nose. Just a little something to give it some definition. That's it. Nothing too much. But it's time to bake, y'all. So I use Fit Me, like Maybelline. I think Maybelline is one of my favorite drugstore products. So don't sleep on Maybelline. This right here is one of my fave baking powders. Like, sweetie, if you doing your makeup and you did not bake, I don't know what to tell you. Like, you're wrong. You gotta go to jail. I'm calling the cops. Because you have to bake. If you want your face to look flawless, you have to bake. So, just bake under my eyes. It's okay if it get messy. It's okay. You want to get messy while you baking, okay? Mm. Alright, so then. I'll take this brush, you know, dip it into the little, and I'm gonna just to go over the bronzer a tad bit. Like, usually I would use liquid bronzer, but because I ran out, I'm gonna use, I really sound bad. I'm gonna use this, the eyeshadow. But, Hunty, it's not bad. Then you're gonna wanna use a, this is what they call a face brush, I think. But this is what I use to dust off the baking powder. We get in there. So then after I do that, it's time for the lashes, hunty. So before I put on my lashes, I put mascara on. Cause you're gonna have no lashes and my false lashes need to grip onto something. So I have to do a little extendo, okay? Yo, this is how I really act in real life, so. Yeah. And the lashes she will be using is Project Princess CEO. And this is in the style Jupe. If you want some lashes, ladies, follow the lash page. You're welcome. So I'm just going to do one on camera for you and show you how I zoom my lashes. So, for the sake of this video, I'm using new lashes, but I usually reuse my lashes. So while my mascara drying, I'll be peeling the glue off the lashes that I used the day before. But you know what? It's a video, so I'm gonna just use some new lashes. But yeah. So I use hair glue to put on my lashes because I try lash glue. I don't know. It's just. It don't be rocking with me, so I use hair glue. Like, what can I say? I use hair glue. Boom. Okay? Boom. Oh my god. This is so sick. Alright, so while I'm waiting for my no lashes to dry, let me just put glue. On these lashes. So I am a pro at lashes. Like, I just, and I'll be done. People be like they struggle with lashes, but I don't be struggling with lashes. So, when you put on your lashes, you know what the trick that people don't do is? They could just, no. You have to extend your eyes a little bit, okay? Like Chinese, Japanese style, just extend it. Let me do it with this hair. And then you put it on. You know, fix it up till you like it. Lashes is on. Hold on. No, I gotta squeeze it. Yeah, face looking crazy, but lashes getting on, dog. Okay. And you just wanna squeeze. Squeeze. Yeah. Yeah. And I'm gonna do the mic. Next lashes off. camera. Boom, baby, lashes on. Now I'm looking like somebody now. I am looking like somebody now. So now it's time for a blush. And this is some blush that I got. I don't know, but I like it. It's like a dark pink blush. The color of this blush is Warm Berry. And I love this blush so much. I just wanna give you like a warm feeling. You see that warmness? That warmness I give you on my face? That's the blush. That's the blush. And after I do that, I get my favorite concealer of all times. It looks tore up from the floor up, but you know what? I'm not faking nothing for y'all. Like, this is my concealer, and I had it for a minuto mas, okay? And I've been using it, and I'm gonna use it until there's nothing there. Maybelline Chrome. This is the Maybelline Chrome Concealer, and this is in the color metallic gold, I think, or something like that. So, you know, I take my little concealer brush. I saw my concealer brush. My highlight. Did I say concealer or highlight? I don't remember, but this is highlighter, my favorite highlighter. And my cheeks, bitch, have to blind you, okay? Huh? Yo, who is she? Who is she? Like, if you're looking at me and you're not going like this, then yeah, your highlight is trash, period. If you're looking at somebody, you can't be like, ha, then your highlight is trash. So you put some on my nose, on my chin. But I gotta make sure the cheeks. Yo! Cheeks have to be shining, okay? Shining. I'm really a bird. But, like, yo, let me stop. And then the final touches, because I know y'all ladies be putting on y'all makeup and then y'all dash out the door. Sweetie, you have to spray your face. So this is the Morphe spray, the Set and Mist. Shake it out, shake it, and then spray that face, hunty, spray it. Don't miss a spot. And let it air off. So guys, how you like it? How you like it? Hold on. I got some in here. So I will, like, you know, take my little headband off of you, do a little, but I gotta go down this way and I don't feel like doing it, so. This is the finishing look. Let me give you a little closer. This is the finishing look. And this is my everyday makeup look. Every single day. This is the way I do my makeup. Like, I don't switch it up. Like, if I'm going to get cute one time, I'll do a little cut eye, do some eyeliner. But other than that, it's my everyday makeup, like, my makeup look. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this a thumbs up if you want to see me do more makeup looks. Because I do a lot of makeup. Like, I could do eyeshadow and the whole nine yards. Like, I'm an amateur at this, okay? Like, I could do good amateur makeup. So, if you like this video, like I said, give it a thumbs up. And leave a comment below and let me know how I did. And let me know some pointers that you got for me that I should do differently. But this is it, y'all. This is how I get yeah, my lips is kind of a little ashy, so, you know, I will put some gloss on maybe, but I'm wearing no thick clothes. But this is it for this video. Before I end this video, I want to put my girlies and my guys on to this. This is the second best thing I bought in this world. The first best thing is my doy Glee, of course, but this right, this is my second best thing. So you put this around your neck, right? And then you put your cell phone on it. Hold on, let me get my phone back. So you put this around your neck, right? Like so. You get your phone, and then you put your phone on it. It extends. And look y'all, look. This is the best thing, yo. Like, I literally have this around my neck all day, every day. I could FaceTime people on it. And I don't have to use my hands. Like, my hands is not holding the phone. You know, when you're laying down in bed, your phone is not gonna fall on your face. So I got this from Five Below for $5. Cinco dollars, okay? I said it in English, Spanish, and I said it in French for you. Only $5 at Five Below. Five Below is not gonna sponsor me for this video, and I'm giving you a promotion, but that's how much I love this. Like, this is, that's how much I love this. That's how much I love it. I done put all my friends onto it, and only one friend don't like it, but she's a hater. But the rest of them had to go cop up on them. So I wish I could give you like a coupon thing, like, oh yeah, go to Five Below and say, I'll use coupon sushi5. But I don't have a coupon for it, and I'm a nobody. So, you know, if you have a little $5 and you want this, go to Five Below and go get it. But that's it for this video. I hope you loved it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Only take a millisecond, y'all. You feel me? And see you soon.